Now coming lecture number 2, example number 39. Example number 39, subtract 5 kilometer 3 hectometer 2 decameter 3 meter 2 decimeter 1 centimeter 5 millimeter from 6 kilometer 2 hectometer 1 decameter 2 meter 1 decimeter 1 centimeter 4 millimeter. So first, what we will do? Okay, see, greater unit is what? Kilometer. Kilometer is the greater among all. So what we will do? First, we will change all into kilometer. All we will change into kilometer. So for this, what we need to do? That 5 kilometer is there, so this will remain same. 3 hectometer is there. So what we will do here? Like 3 by 100. And it will change into kilometer plus 100, not 100, that might be 10. Then this 2 by 100, then kilometer, this 3 meter, this 3 by 1000 kilometer, now this 2 by 10,000, then kilometer, a centimeter 1 by 1 lakh, means 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kilometer. Last one is 5 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10 lakh. That will change into 1 kilometer. Now from this will remain 6 kilometer, same. 2 by 10 hectometer, sorry, that will change into kilometer. 1 by 100 kilometer, 2 by 1000 kilometer, 1 by 10,000 kilometer, 1 by 1 lakh kilometer, 4 by 10 lakh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, all I have changed it into kilometer because here greater unit is kilometer. So first we need to change it all into kilometer. Then we can subtract it in. Okay, so now let's see. Change it. 5 plus divide it decimal 3. Plus decimal 02 plus decimal 003 plus decimal 002 plus decimal 1 2 3 4 plus decimal 1 2 3 4 5 plus. Okay, now clear then. From is all in kilometer now. Okay, 3 to 5. Now 6 kilometer plus decimal 2 plus decimal 01 plus decimal 002 plus decimal 001 plus decimal 00001 plus decimal 00004 kilometer. So we have this now. This all in kilometer, this all in meter. Now when we will add, what it will become? It will become 5 decimal plus 1, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 5. 5 decimal, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 5. And this kilometer plus this one, 6 decimal, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 4 kilometer. Okay, this from is here, so I will write from 6 decimal 212114. Now we can subtract. From is first, second number, then first number. So 6 decimal 212114 kilometer minus 5 decimal 3232315 kilometer. Okay, Now when you will subtract, you will get 0.88899 kilometer. 0.88899 kilometer. So like that you have to solve. You can solve this way, or one more way is there. If you are not writing this, you can simply write this and you can subtract. But I need to explain you how we have changed it and how we have subtracted it. Now we move to example number 40. Now come to example number 40. 102 and 103 also. Example number 40. Convert 2 kiloliter, 3 hectoliter, 1 deciliter, 5 liter, 6 deciliter, 3 centiliter, 2 milliliter into liters. Okay, and then multiply by 370. So question is that first we need to convert this into liter. Okay, and whatever answer will come, again we have to multiply it by 370 for solution. So first we will convert it. We have to convert into liter first. Okay, so 2 kiloliter plus 3 hectoliter plus 1 deciliter plus 5 liter plus 6 centiliter plus 3 centiliter plus 2 milliliter. So first we will convert into what? Liter. So 1 kiloliter, this will multiply with 10,000, then it will change into liter. Okay? 10,000, once 10, not 1,000. Okay? 2,000, 3 into 100, then it will change into liter. It's 1 into 10, and this plus 5 liter. Okay, then this 6 centiliter is 6 by 10 liter plus 3 by 100 liter plus 2 by 100 1000 liter. Now multiply 2 into 1000, 2000 liter plus 300 liter plus 10 liter plus 5 liter, decimal 6 liter plus decimal 003 liter plus decimal 002 liter. At 2350 liters, 2350 decimal 632 liter. Now this we have to multiply with 370. So when we will multiply, this will 1609 2093 decimal 4243 decimal 65 13269 4689 decimal 600 at 734055 decimal 344. Okay, so when you multiply you will get, therefore product is equal to 734055 decimal 344 liter. So this will be your answer. First you have to change it into liter, and whatever answer will come, you have to multiply with 317. So till example number 40 I am stopping. In next class I will go for example number 41. So for now we will talk about it.